She's all the way to the ground here. Just try to single leg. I'm stuck here. Feel in the end. I'm straight to the side. Same thing here. We also have a great ground and pound advantage here. I'm going to start hitting her. Doesn't really have much over here. So I can just keep hitting her, and I don't really have to change position. It's not going to be a vital thing. And then you can still finish the same way. You can even pull this in and try to come up over. So there's several options. I can come up and over this way. I still have my ground pound over here. I can just keep hitting her. I have nothing really to stop me. And then I can come up and try and do submissions from here as well. So there's just a lot of options.
Okay.
And do you
have any witness to that? Okay. Crystal's witness?
See? Right here.
What if he can't get the arm?
What?
What if he can't get the arm for the Kimura?
If I can't get the arm, so. I mean, this is an option that's there, so it's going to be there. Just be aware of it when it's available. So. So like her arms in there. If it's an MMA thing, I don't really care. I'm just gonna roll. If it's like a jiu-jitsu thing and she's holding onto it, I mean it's kinda 6 pound meat, but I kinda just wanna sit on her head and pull up her elbow. It's kinda make it painful for her. So I sit here, it just automatically pops out, and who's that strong that she's gonna hit as hard as you can. I'm gonna cut the elbow, I'm gonna sit back on her head. Sit back on her head, kind of pulls that up. Should I pull it tight? Cupping. Sitting back on her head. You can be mean about it too. I'll punch her, soften her up a bit. Pull it up. Have my wrist. Up and over. Now I'm just going to pull it. Now you're going to hip forward. Forceps shoulders. Go. So put a little icing on the submission. And that's it. That's all I'm thinking about.